How often do you think about your heart health? Are you aware of the risks of cardiovascular disease? Well, let's dive into the heart of the matter. Cardiovascular diseases, encompassing coronary heart disease and stroke, claim the top spot as the leading cause of death in the United States. Particularly at risk are Blacks and Hispanics in underserved communities. It's a sobering reality, isn't it? But there's good news. Cardiovascular disease is largely preventable. Stay tuned to learn how you can keep your heart beating strong. Heart Smarts, a health program, is here to empower you to live a heart-healthy lifestyle. This program is not just about information, but about transformation. It offers a comprehensive approach to help you understand and achieve heart health. Heart Smarts is committed to reducing the incidence of cardiovascular disease, the leading cause of death in the United States. The program focuses on underserved communities where the risk of heart disease and stroke is greatest. Through education and empowerment, Heart Smarts aims to turn the tide on these statistics. It's a call to action, a call to change, a call to live healthier, longer lives. Heart Smarts is about arming you with the knowledge and tools you need to make heart smart choices every day. It's about the power of prevention and the promise of a healthier future. Remember, Heart Smarts is not just a program, it's a life-changing journey. It's about taking control of your health, one heartbeat at a time. But don't just take our word for it. Listen to these stories from people who have benefited from Heart Smarts. Imagine being told you're at risk for heart disease, a leading cause of death in the United States. Now picture having the knowledge and tools to combat that risk head-on. For people like Maria, a single mother from an underserved community, Heart Smarts was a beacon of hope. The program informed decisions about her heart health, ultimately, reducing her risk of cardiovascular diseases. And then there's John, a middle-aged man who was once a prisoner of his poor lifestyle choices. For him, Heart Smarts was not just a program, but a lifesaver. It opened his eyes to the risks he was taking and gave him the push he needed to commit to a healthier lifestyle. These are not just testimonials. They are life-changing stories. Stories of empowerment, resilience, and triumph over heart disease. These are real stories from real people who have seen the impact of Heart Smarts in their lives. Are you ready to be the next success story? Your heart health is in your hands, and with Heart Smarts, you have the power to make a difference. It's time to take that first step towards a healthier lifestyle, a step that could redefine your future. Heart Smarts is not just an ally, it's a beacon, guiding you to make informed decisions for your heart health. So why wait? The path to a healthier heart is just a click away. You'll find the link to Heart Smarts right down in the description below. Start your journey towards a healthier heart today with Heart Smarts.
Have you ever wondered why raccoons have those distinct black masks around their eyes? These nocturnal beings, known for their cunning and dexterity, are more than just cute faces. They are a marvel of nature's design. Let's take a closer look. Raccoons, also known as nature's masked bandits, are easily recognizable by their trademark features. Their dark eye masks, reminiscent of a bandit's disguise, are not just for show. This natural mask helps reduce glare and enhance their night vision, enabling them to navigate the dark with relative ease. Imagine having your own pair of built-in night goggles. That's what life is like for these clever critters. Another distinctive feature is their bushy, ringed tail. The stripes may appear purely decorative, but they serve an essential purpose. The alternating light and dark rings provide camouflage, helping them blend into their surroundings. This is particularly useful when they're out foraging at night, making it harder for predators to spot them. Now let's talk about those nimble paws. Raccoons have highly dexterous front paws that they use to examine objects, open shells, and even unlock doors. They can grasp and manipulate intricate things, much like human hands. Scientists believe that the sensitivity of their paws increases underwater, further enhancing their ability to find food. Raccoons are also rather sizable creatures, often weighing between 12 to 20 pounds. They have a strong, robust body which is adept at climbing, swimming, and running when necessary. With their stout and agile physique, they're well equipped to handle a variety of environments. These features, combined with their intelligence and adaptability, make raccoons an intriguing subject of study. From their masked faces to their ringed tails and nimble paws, every aspect of their appearance has a purpose, a testament to nature's ingenuity. Now that we've taken a closer look at their unique features, let's delve further into the fascinating world of raccoons. Did you know that raccoons can adapt to almost any environment? They're like the Swiss Army knives of the animal kingdom, capable of thriving in a diverse range of habitats. From the dense woodlands to the bustling urban cities, raccoons have shown us time and time again that they are truly masters of adaptation. Let's start with the woodlands. These environments are their natural habitat, where they have everything they need. Lush trees for shelter, a smorgasbord of fruits and nuts for food, and plenty of space to roam. As nocturnal creatures, raccoons spend their days snoozing in tree holes or abandoned burrows and their nights foraging for food. But what happens when raccoons find themselves in urban cities? They don't just survive, they thrive. These clever creatures have swapped tree holes for chimneys and attics, and their diet has expanded to include just about anything they can get their paws on. From leftovers in the trash can to pet food left out overnight, raccoons are not picky eaters. This brings us to their omnivorous diet, a significant factor in their adaptability. Raccoons eat plants, fruits, nuts, insects, worms, fish, frogs, and even small mammals. They're also known to raid bird nests for eggs. In urban environments, they've adapted to scavenging through garbage, gobbling up whatever they find palatable. This varied diet not only helps them survive in different environments, but also allows them to flourish where other species might struggle. Furthermore, their acute sense of touch aids in their adaptability. Raccoons have highly sensitive front paws that allow them to identify objects before they see them. This tactile adaptation is particularly helpful in the dark during their nocturnal foraging sessions. In the grand tapestry of nature, the raccoon is a creature of remarkable resilience and adaptability. Their ability to adjust to various environments coupled with their diverse diet makes them a fascinating species to study. As we can see, raccoons are truly masters of adaptation. Raccoons are known for their curious and mischievous behavior. But what's behind these behaviors? Well, let's delve a little deeper into the world of these intriguing creatures. Raccoons, like many animals, are primarily nocturnal. They use the cover of darkness to rummage through our waste bins, forage for food, and explore their surroundings. This nocturnal lifestyle is not just a preference, but a means of survival. By staying active during the night, raccoons avoid many predators and human encounters, ensuring their safety and sustenance. But it's not just their nighttime antics that make raccoons fascinating. These creatures are known for their extraordinary problem-solving abilities. With a level of intelligence comparable to primates, raccoons can remember solutions to tasks for up to 3 years. Their brains are wired for dexterity and problem-solving, which explains why they can open jars, turn doorknobs, and even unlock cages. It's their inquisitive nature that often gets them labeled as nuisances, but it's also what makes them so captivating. Speaking of dexterity, have you ever noticed how raccoons seem to wash their food? This behavior is due to their highly sensitive front paws. Raccoons lack the thumb flexibility that humans have, but they make up for it with their heightened sense of touch, which is amplified when wet. So, when they appear to be washing their food, they're actually examining it more closely. And let's not forget about their social behaviors. Raccoons are surprisingly social animals. They live in family groups and communicate through a variety of vocal sounds. From purrs and chitters to growls and screams, each sound carries a distinct message. They also use body language and touch to express emotions or intentions, further highlighting their complex social structure. From their problem-solving abilities to their social interactions, raccoons are more complex than many give them credit for. So the next time you see these masked bandits rummaging through your trash, remember, there's much more to them than meets the eye. Raccoons and humans have a complex relationship, but what impact do we have on each other? With their adorable bandit-masked faces and nimble fingers, raccoons have charmed their way into our urban landscapes and sometimes, our hearts. But behind that charming exterior lies a complex relationship between humans and these curious creatures. Raccoons, like humans, are adaptable and opportunistic. They are excellent problem solvers, making them perfectly suited to urban environments. Our cities and towns offer easy access to food and shelter, and raccoons have learned to exploit these resources to their advantage. But this close proximity can lead to problems. Raccoons are known to rummage through trash, damage property, and even cause power outages by climbing electrical poles. Their search for food can lead them to invade our homes, causing a myriad of issues. They can carry diseases like rabies or parasites that can be harmful to humans and pets, and let's not forget they can be quite aggressive if cornered. This complex relationship raises the question, Are we doing more harm than good by allowing raccoons to thrive in our urban environments? It's a question that's not easy to answer. Raccoons play a significant role in our ecosystems. They are omnivores, eating a wide variety of foods, which helps control populations of certain pests. They're also prey for larger predators, contributing to the balance of nature. In terms of their status as a species, raccoons are not threatened or endangered. In fact, their populations are flourishing, thanks in part to their ability to thrive in human-dominated landscapes. So, while raccoons can be a nuisance, it's essential to remember that they are simply trying to survive in a world that we've drastically altered. They are a testament to nature's resilience in the face of urbanization. While raccoons can sometimes be a nuisance to humans, it's important to remember the vital role they play in our ecosystems. From their distinctive features to their adaptability and complex behaviors, raccoons are truly remarkable creatures. These masked bandits of nature, with their iconic black and white facial markings and bushy ringed tails, are instantly recognizable and found in diverse habitats across North America. Raccoons are true masters of adaptation. They can thrive in forests, mountains, marshes, and even bustling urban environments. Their dexterous, almost human-like paws allow them to open doors, untie knots, and expertly handle their food. If there's a way to get to a food source, trust a raccoon to figure it out. But there's more to these creatures than just their cunning and adaptability. Raccoons are highly intelligent and possess a level of problem-solving ability that rivals that of primates. They're capable of remembering solutions to tasks for up to 3 years, demonstrating an impressive long-term memory. Raccoons also have a complex relationship with us humans. They've been both revered and reviled throughout history. In some cultures, they're seen as tricksters or mischief makers, while in others, they're symbols of resourcefulness and adaptability. In the modern world, raccoons are often viewed as pests. Their knack for getting into trash cans and making homes in attics can certainly cause problems for homeowners. But it's important to remember that these behaviors are a testament to the raccoon's incredible adaptability and resilience in the face of human expansion. Despite the challenges, there's a lot we can learn from these remarkable creatures. Their ability to adapt to changing environments, their problem-solving skills, and their tenacity are qualities that can inspire us all. So next time you see a raccoon, whether in the wild or in your backyard, remember just how remarkable these creatures are. Thank you for joining.